Hey everybody, welcome here.
I have special guys.
So, the box is all empty. And
here's the package.
Epic box. I really like this box. Beyblade Metal Masters. The Fang Leon picture. The Beyblade. So, let's take it out. Okay. Now, this Beyblade is another one of the bays in the El Drago series. This is my first bay wheels. It's similar to XDS. So I got the Destroyer done. Time to unbox it. So, you're looking at the front of the box right here. Here's the bay blade. And some other stuff. The Destroyer Dome picture. And then here's the back. The dome a little bit bigger. The tracks you get with it. G58 and V61. Beyblades, cards, and then here's the Beyblades and the launchers. So now, I'm just going to open the box. Yes, we'll look at the Beyblade first. Okay, so here's the Beyblade Spiral Fox and Cyclone Herculeo. So, we already have Cyclone Herculeo, but this is the recolor of it. As you know, Cyclone Herculeo, owned by the Blader of Summer. So, here's the two ripcords, and the launchers, which are pretty cool. The extra tracks, 130 and 105, so that way you can use them out of the dome, and then the two bay tools. So now we're going to bring you over here to this part. Got some clips and the two cards. So we have the instructions, which I might need. Okay. Now I took everything out.
Wow.
And I'm gonna do something.
Making all these little things add up.
Yeah.
So we're just gonna see what it's like with a different Beyblade on it. But first, gonna finish building the dome. So I got the base part done. We just gotta put this, and now just simply place that on there. Insert the clips. Oh wait, can't forget the top part of the dome.
Thank you.
There we go. There we go.
So that's the destroyer dome, all built.
Okay, so now we're going to do a test launch. See how cool it is. It's pretty cool. Okay, that's Spiral Fox with its two test launches. Okay. And I go to Cyclone Herculeo with its launches. Heh. Missed the stadium. That's why we got them. Many. Okay, so that's basically the destroyer dome. But now I'm going to take apart the Beyblade. And put Galaxy Pegasus on the destroyer dome track and see how it does. With its performance tip. Already now. There we go. Okay, so now we have Galaxy Pegasus all ready to go. And